With health officials urging Americans to stay home for Thanksgiving, there's a lot of new cooks looking to make their first Thanksgiving bird. So experts have a little advice to help you make it smoother and keep it healthy. To start, give your bird time to defrost in the fridge. Now let that sink in. Letting it thaw on the counter could cause bacteria to grow. Not good. Not to mention, it takes about a day of thawing for every 4 to 5 pounds. After that, resist the urge to rinse the turkey because it can also spread bacteria. Consider buying a meat thermometer, since experts say those pop-up ones that come stuck in the bird don't always work. A turkey should be 165 degrees at its thickest part in order to be done.